Now this one's almost as quick as the other one. We've got R equals, first of all, we need a point, and one point could just be 3, 1, 2, the point from the first line. You might have used minus 2, 1, minus 9 from the second one as well, but 3, 1, 2 would do. And then we'll need a vector in the plane, so let's just use the first direction vector, and another direction in the plane, another vector in the plane, we'll just use the other direction vector. Yeah, that'll do.